referee Antonio Rapuano, who is on fourth official, not involved very frequently up to now.
He's a player that's got good pace. I think he reads the game well. He read the game well. He didn't try to play offside. He's got good pace, velocities. Quick, electric.
Lucy, back into Chao. And then in midfield there, coming a bit deeper with Rade Krunić. He's the subject of, has been the subject of transfer interest over the last week or two.
Again, we see two fullbacks to go in field to play centrally.
Thank you.
this. For Milan, in I should say, in a instinctive improvisation.
Such a threat, blistering pace, change direction, can't finish as you just saw there.
For England, for the next week or two during the into first half.
A bigger tussle. Mourinho decides to put the car on. Mentioned before, it's just a question of how fit is.
Krunic.
As a sweeper for a while. Pioli De Rossi. Step into midfield.
Now Krunic, the Bosnian. He's going to take it from there.
Bench. Players on. So let's get on that far side.
Gets the chance to shoot, Magnon makes the block. Krunic, 21-year-old, came through the youth system at Roma. He's an under-21 international for Italy. Run in the air by Cristante. Sent forward by Corve at the edge of the box. Kaku is there. Transfer. Second chance, Bove, Smalling. Pellegrini's delivery. Into Lukaku. Certainly gets a foul. To try and just manage what's left of the game. That was Pobega. Cristante. Tidy interchange. Good close control. Of the 90.
Play up until they went down to 10 men. Since then they've defended well. Like Magnon. There it is. Bounces.
And it comes from Pellegrini. Whipped in by Zalewski. Sent it into the box. And Lotti battles away. Everyone's clear.
There it is.
There it is, and Milan's 100% record has been maintained. The 10. 10-